My face, because I forgot to record and I was putting on my blush and all that stuff. So I'm going to start off with my lips. I have on Rimmel London number 14. This is from the Kate line. I put this on my lip first of all, then over that I put on Max Ravishing, and it's like a nudish orange color. And for my lip gloss, I just put on this Ruby Kisses lip gloss there. And for my liner, I use my NYX lip liner in rose brown, like I always do. And for my blush today, I have on two blushes. I have on MAC Ambreen Rose, and I have on NYX's Cinnamon, which is an orange blush. And basically that's it. I just like put like extra extension on my hair, and this is, I just tied this scarf because I don't know, I just tied the scarf on my head, yeah, because I really didn't just feel like dealing with the bun right now. So I just tied the scarf. So this is like something different. And this is the makeup. Get ready me video. Earrings are from H&M. Which in my necklace right now. But yeah. And I'll talk to you guys later.
Sarah, I'm gonna need more.